In this illustration, we'll study about the work done against a spring and friction. Here the figure shows a system of two bodies A and B of mass m each. And here ground is smooth, whereas the friction coefficient between A and B is mu. Initially the spring is in its natural length L naught. And a force F slowly drags the bodies to a position where B starts sliding over A. And it happens when a spring makes an angle theta with the initial position. And we are able to find the work done by external force from starting to this position when B starts sliding. Here we can draw the situation when B starts sliding over A. If this is the position where B starts sliding and the spring is in this state where it is making an angle theta with the vertical. So, in this situation, as external force is pulling the block A toward right, friction will act on it toward left and on block B toward right. And here, as the spring is elongated, the spring restoring force Kx will be acting on it. A normal reaction is acting on B due to block A. And this Kx cos theta will also be acting on B in addition to normal reaction, and toward left it is Kx sin theta. And as the natural length of a spring was L naught and this angle is theta, the length of a spring has now become L naught sec theta. So here a spring elongation x can be given as L naught sec theta minus L naught. So it is L naught sec theta minus 1. This is the elongation of a spring. Now in this situation, we can say if body B starts sliding, this implies Kx sin theta acting on it toward left is balancing the friction, limiting value of friction, which is mu times n, and the normal reaction here can be written as mg minus Kx cos theta. So this will give us the value of Kx, the spring force acting on the block, which is mu mg divided by sin theta plus mu cos theta. So if this is the spring force acting on it, then at this instant, if the block starts sliding, then we can say the work done till now by the external force will be going to the potential energy of the spring, as no sliding is taking place anywhere. So work done by the static friction would be zero. And as it is slowly dragging, as we are given the problem, if it slowly drags, so no kinetic energy is gained by the block. So here we can write, till this position, work done by external force can be given as, this can be calculated as the energy gained by the spring, which is half kx square, where the value of Kx we can substitute as mu mg by sin theta plus mu cos theta, and multiplied by x we can write as L naught sec theta minus 1. So this is the final result of the problem, that is mu mg L naught sec theta minus 1 divided by twice of sin theta plus mu cos theta. That is the final result of this problem.